Frosted Ice.
First of all, introduce to the stage the Pride of Britain award winner and Beat Mojo award winner, Ricky McCartney.
Organization so that Dizzy understands it, because he's probably more helpful to you than I am.
Yeah, basically what it is that I do, I use music and media as a tool to divert ex-offenders and vulnerable youth off of the streets. I teach them everything in regards to music, like music production, songwriting skills, vocal arrangement, just get them in the studio. I've got a studio at Crystal Palace where I do a lot of my projects from. And it's been going alright, it's been going quite well.
Rather than sit at home and blame the young man who had shot him, he pushed his anger aside to start a new project that tackled the causes of gangs and gun crime. And I'm proud to say that with the support of the Prince's Trust, Ricky set up Frosted Ice, a scheme that uses music to encourage young people to stay off the streets and away from gangs.
I'm really trying to reach ex-offenders, vulnerable youth, kids that are at the risk of offending as well.
I have nothing but the greatest admiration for what he is doing and achieving. And I wish him every possible success for the future.
I invite the public to nominate organisations and individuals who, in their view, deserve our thanks and recognition.
How did you turn that negative into a positive and then go on to help other people? How did that come about?
After the incident, three to four months out of hospital, I applied to the Prince's Trust, and they gave me a grant to start doing music projects. We're about to be able to come to my studio and learn how to do music production, the songwriting skills and so forth, and getting them to learn and keeping them engaged.
I'm trying to work with ex-offenders, vulnerable youth, youth at the risk of offending as well.
What was it that changed you? What was it that gave you that direction really?
Basically, what Ricky has done is gave me that surroundings where I felt at home to better my skills. And hearing it from Ricky's side as well, it's like more of an inspiration to say, well, where I can change my life around. I can make things better for the future.
That certain people will just wash their hands of you and think, oh, all right, he's been there, he's done that, he ain't gonna change. But some people need a bit of a kickstart. So he was there to help me get that.
That's a big positive influence on me, because I can now concentrate on things that I want to take as a career. If I've got free time, I'll just ring up Ricky and I'll be like, is it right if I come down today? And he'll be like, yeah, come, I've always got projects for you.
This guy is a real life role model and a real life hero. Ladies and gentlemen, the recipient of the B-Mobile Award in 2008, Mr. Ricky McCullough.
Learn, you can do something creative, you can do something more positive with your life, yeah, and still have a productive life, so to speak, as opposed to running right on the streets. Yeah? Stay focused, stay positive, yeah, and everything will be cool with you, yeah.